Hello children, I'm going to read a book. This book is called The Artist Who Painted a Blue Horse. I am an artist and I paint a blue horse and a red crocodile. Move your arms like this. And a yellow cow. And a pink rabbit. Take your fingers like a rabbit. And a green lion. And I paint an orange elephant. And a purple fox. And a black polar bear. Ooh. And a polka dot donkey. I am a good artist. That's all. Goodbye. Kiss.